America's Seed Fund, powered by the National Science Foundation, funds startups to do research and development of technologies that could have a profound impact on people, industries, and the world. We are looking for startups using innovative, unproven technologies that need significant research and development funding to overcome big technical challenges. With funding of up to $2 million, we can help bring your deep tech innovation to market. Most of the companies we fund are startups with fewer than 5 employees, and you must be a US-owned and US-based business with less than 500 employees. To get started, you must submit a written project pitch explaining your technological innovation, the research and development work you need funded, and the commercial opportunity. You'll have to outline how your team is uniquely qualified. If your project is a good fit, you'll receive an official invitation to submit a full proposal. Once you're invited, you should register your company on several sites right away. Next, create your proposal with a detailed narrative about the technological innovation or intellectual merits. Make sure you thoroughly outline your research and development plan, your proposed budget, and staffing plan. You'll need to describe how your project is different than what exists today and its commercial impacts and broader impacts on society. We never share proposals with anyone except the experts who review them. Your intellectual property is safe, and any new intellectual property that you develop belongs to you. When you receive your official invitation, you will also be notified of the submission deadlines. You must submit your full proposal by one of the submission deadlines within 1 year of your project pitch invitation. All proposals are evaluated based on intellectual merit, broader impacts, and commercial impacts. You'll get the official decision in about 6 months. America's Seed Fund, for what's next? Start the pitch process today at seedfund.nsf.gov.